Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? 4 + chin, 4 chin. Cook plus key, cook key. Fortune cookie. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these 8 fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning and welcome to the start of another great week here on Classic Concentration, folks. If you were watching last week, you'll recall our champion. She's like the Conan the Barbarian of television game shows. She destroys all opposition in front of her. No guy has been able to defeat her, so we brought out a woman as a challenger. Let's go meet the ladies now. Here's the champion. She's a letter carrier from Colorado Springs, Colorado. And she has won a lot of prizes, including 5, count them, 5 holidays. One in Switzerland, one in the Caribbean, that's a cruise. One in Rio de Janeiro, one in Hawaii, one in Singapore. And she's also won a total of $40,352 in prizes. Her name is Diane Oster. Hi, champ.
Hi.
You're wearing your lucky color again.
Yep.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Here's the lady I referred to in the opening of the program. Her name is Clarissa Hayes. Hiya, Clarissa.
Hi, how are you?
I am well. Where are you from?
I'm from San Diego, California.
You sound very young. Are you still in school?
Well, I just graduated. Actually, I'm 23.
Yeah, well,
I've been told I sound young.
But that's all right. What did you graduate in?
Athletic training.
Yeah?
Yep. I'm going to go to physical therapy school, hopefully.
All right. Good luck to you there, and good luck to you against our champion.
Thank
you. She's a toughie, as you know.
I need it.
Here's one of the prizes you two are playing for in this first game.
Olhausen Provincial is constructed of oak solids and veneers. Carefully engineered sturdy frame rails feature a 2-piece T-knot construction for maximum playability. Genuine leather pockets furnished by Olhausen, Alex.
Well, you just had an example there of Marjorie Goodson Cut, the pool shark of Classic Concentration. Let's show Clarissa and Diane where that will be found. Number 23, the pool table, and somewhere else. Something else on the board. Lisbon, Portugal, a great holiday. Clarissa, you select first.
Okay. My lucky number is number 7. Let's see that.
Crystal wine set.
Okay, let's see if I can make a match under number 19, please.
There's a match right off the bat. Way to go, Clarissa. Maybe we did the right thing in bringing a young lady to challenge the champ. Let's see what happens as we open these 2 doors. You can blow her mind out of the studio if you solve the puzzle right now.
Well,
can't do it, huh?
Y'all wait. Right.
Relax for a few moments. We'll take a break. Okay. First one. We'll be back after this. Did we have an upset in the making? We'll find out soon enough. Clarissa, you go again.
Okay. Let's try number 10, please.
Wild card.
Okay. Well, let's see if I can find that trip. Under number 17.
Luggage.
That's all right.
And the match for the luggage was right above the wild card at number 5. Put it up and open them up. Okay. I see arrows, but there are no Indians. Select again.
Okay. How about in the corner number 1, please?
Dining room set.
Dining room set. On the other side, let's see if we have a match under number 20, please.
Lisbon, Portugal. Diane, champ.
And let's start under number 13, please.
Red take.
And let's find a match for that under number 3.
Oh. Lisbon, Portugal. No match. Clarissa, your chance.
Okay, let's see. Number 13, please.
Oh, red take.
Number 9. Shoot. Number 9, please.
Green take. Watch Diane swoop down like a pterodactyl.
Number 20, please, for Lisbon.
Yes.
And number 3.
Correct. If I were you, I'd be a little ticked with me. I've called you a pterodactyl. I've called you Conan the Barbarian. That's only because you're so good. Let's open these 2 doors for you, Diane.
Not yet.
Select again.
Let's see what's under number 11.
10 shares
of
TWA stock.
Good. That would be nice. Let's find a match or a wild card under your lucky number 22.
Nope. Refrigerator, freezer. Clarissa.
okay. How about number 24, please?
How about 24? Red take.
Let's see number 8, please.
You've presented Diane with 2 golden opportunities. Let's see which one she goes for first.
Number 13 for the red take.
Yes.
And number 24.
That's the other red take. She's got the crystal wine set and the luggage at the moment. You want to use the tape?
I think I'll wait.
All right, we'll open these 2 doors for Diane. She won't solve the puzzle knowing her. She'll wait and try to pick up another prize.
Number 16, please.
Isn't her athletic wear. She made an error.
Oh, let's see if the match to that is under number 6.
No, diamond money clip. Clarissa.
Number 11, please.
Yes, 10 okay. shares of TWA.
And number 9, please.
No, green take. Okay. Sorry, Clarissa.
Thank you, Clarissa. Number 12 for the shares of stock.
Oh, no.
No, I'm falling apart.
Somebody's a little smug, and it's hurting, isn't it? You always do this when you win over $40,000. You just suddenly develop a cavalier attitude. Well, I'm going to pick any number.
$40,000. I want the match to the pool table under number 23, though.
All righty. There you have it. Pool table goes up there. You want to use the take or do you want to wait?
I'll wait.
Okay. Open these 2 doors for her.
Not yet. Were the shares of stock under number 9?
No, that's the green take. You made the same mistake Clarissa made.
Oh.
But you did see the other green take, I believe.
Was it under number 8?
No, those are the 10 shares of TWA stock. Maybe this time Clarissa will get them.
Okay, I think I can do it this time. Yeah. How about number 11, please?
How about 11? Yes.
And how about the match under number 8?
Correct.
Finally.
You got it. Of course, the bad news is that Diane is sitting here with a red take, and if she makes a match, she'll want to grab those shares from you. But for the moment, Clarissa, look at the puzzle.
Okay.
Solve it if you can. Try it again.
Okay. How about number 18, please?
It's a good number. Dining room set.
Number 2, please.
Wild card, so it's going to work
out
for you. You were close. You were in the neighborhood. The other dining room set, right next to it, at number 1. 4 prizes for Clarissa, the challenger, as we open these 3 doors. Select again.
How about number 25 down the corner, please?
Diamond money clip.
And I think the match is under number 6.
Diamond money clip. Clarissa's on a roll now. She's moving beautifully. Check it out. Select again.
How about number 21, please?
Green take.
Is the match under number 9, please?
Well, we've only seen it there 18 times.
All right.
There it is. Now, I will ask you.
I'll take Portugal, please.
You don't want the pool table instead of Portugal?
No, I want Portugal.
Portugal, Lisbon, right. Portugal, over to Clarissa's side. And Diane, well, you may not have an opportunity to use your take to
She's
get it back. She's going to miss it, you think? Let's see right now. She may be able to solve this. You don't have to ring in.
Oh, is it up in smoke?
You just wanted to ring in to make the noise.
I like the noise.
Up in smoke, that's your solution.
That's my solution.
You really think that's going to win you a trip to Portugal?
I hope it is.
Oh, gee whiz. Well, is it up in smoke? Yes, everything was a trip. Congratulations, Clarissa. You've done something nobody's been able to do in quite a while. Let's defeat this lady, and you're going to win a lot of prizes. Let's go over here, and you break it down for us.
Okay, here we have the arrow that says up, and then the hen, so up in, and then SM and oak. And I thought it was tree first, but it's oak. So up in smoke.
Up in a tree.
Up in a tree.
Where I've spent half my life. Up in smoke is the correct solution. And this lady is going to enjoy these prizes as a result.
10 shares of TWA stock, a diamond money clip, a crystal wine set, and luggage. Ventura Collection world-class luggage designed for fast packing, easy traveling with easy glide wheels on the Pullman furnished by Ventura. And a dining room set, Keller's elegant provincial oak dining furniture, solid oak with hand-glazed antique finish, graceful French provincial design, provincial oak furnished by Keller. And Lisbon, Portugal.
All right.
Tap here. Portugal. Begin your vacation on this luxurious wide-body jet from Los Angeles. Services designed to allow you to enjoy your trip with the utmost comfort, furnished by TAP Air Portugal. And you'll spend 6 nights at Hotel Estoril Sol, cosmopolitan resort on the fashionable Lisbon coast. Old world charm with luxurious accommodations and gala night dinner shows at Casino Estoril, furnished by Hotel Estoril Sol. And these prizes total $5,554.
Way to go, Clarissa.
Thank you,
put the light on for the young lady.
All right.
Diane, we know you're a great front runner. We're going to find out soon if you can come from behind, win game number two, tie of the match. We'll be back after this. Clarissa, you should be tickled pink over your accomplishments. You took the first game from a very good champion. And if you've been watching the program, you know that Diane is into jewelry. I hope you are, too, because we have a lovely piece for you in this game.
A touch of elegance, K Jewelers pearl necklace with an elegant center design of a 14-karat gold knot. Sparkles with round diamonds furnished by K Jewelers. Alex.
Yeah, with pearls, you can wear just about anything, but not that, Marjorie. That young lady is... Oh, dear. Let's show the folks at home where we're hiding that prize. Number 19. And Diane, you're going to get to select first in this one. And we have a holiday in Las Vegas. Something for you and your sister.
Yeah, we were going to go there on our way home from our vacation.
I get the feeling you're a little cheap. You don't want to take your sister to Singapore, but you will take her to Las Vegas if you win a holiday there. So go ahead. Pick two numbers.
Okay, lucky number 13.
Golf clubs.
Oh, boy. How about a match under number 2?
Red tape, no match. Back to Clarissa.
Okay, I like number 7, so let's see that one.
Green tape.
Okay, how about number 15? Try and match it.
Phone and answering machine combo. No match.
Okay,
Diane.
I'd like to find a wild card or that trip under your lucky number 22.
Golf clubs.
The match to that under number 13, please.
Golf clubs makes it a match. Do you play or does your sister play?
No, but
anybody in the family?
No, I've been thinking about learning how.
Some great courses up there in Colorado Springs.
Yes.
What's that big hotel?
Broadmoor.
The Broadmoor. Played there on one of their courses. I think they've got 2.5 courses.
Two or three.
Dow Finsterwall, like the pro there. We played a tournament a couple of years ago. He's a nice man. Let's take a look at what happens to the puzzle as we open these two doors.
No guess yet.
Go again.
Let's see what's under number 10.
Car, stereo, and speakers.
Okay, let's find the match or a wild card under number 16.
Car, stereo, and speakers. How about that? Surprise, 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 Diane. You're up against it in this one. As you know, you've got to win this game if you're to have any chance at all at the cars. And there are going to be 65 seconds on the clock when one of you gets to the winner's circle.
I got it this time.
Open these doors for Diane Oster.
Not yet.
Select again, please.
Let's see what's under number 1.
Camping equipment.
Oh, my sister would like that. She and her husband go camping. So let's
Camping equipment for Sis, holiday in Singapore for Diane. I got you.
Let's find the match or a wild card to that camping equipment under number 18.
His and her diamond watches. Didn't work. Clarissa?
Okay. Let's try number 23, please.
That's your age. Las
Vegas
getaway. Las Vegas
getaway. Okay. How about number 9 for the match? Third one?
Las Vegas getaway.
All right.
There is a match.
There is a match.
And it was exactly where you thought it would be. So two more doors opening up.
All right.
Okay. Go again.
No guess. How about number 3, please?
Pearl necklace.
Ooh,
where did we show you that?
Number 19, please.
Pearl necklace. Well done, Clarissa.
Right.
Another prize for you and another look at the puzzle.
Okay.
Select.
No guess. Let's see what's under number 11, please.
There's a wild card under number 11.
Okay. I get. Let's see what's under number 2, please. Take.
How about a red take for you? We'll show you the other red take. It's in the lower right-hand corner, 25.
Okay.
Here it is. Golf clubs, car, stereo, and speakers.
I think I need that car, stereo, and speakers.
You do?
Yes. Mine's broken.
Well, you know, The cars that we have up there all have stereos and speakers.
Well, that's all right.
Doesn't feel confident, I guess. All right, we'll put it on Clarissa's side, and we'll open three pieces of the puzzle for her perusal.
Okay.
Jean loves it when I use those words. Select again, Clarissa.
Okay, let's see. Have we seen number 17, please?
Camping equipment.
I believe that match was under number one.
Right.
All right.
Yep. All right. Don't despair now, Diane. There's still time. There is still time. Open these two doors for Clarissa. Go again.
Number 21, please.
Green take.
Oh, have we seen that green take? Let's try number 5.
No, that's the phone and answering machine combo.
Already.
Diane?
Okay, let's see what's under number 18, please.
His and her diamond watches.
I don't remember if we saw that. Let's open up number 14, please.
Rope hammock. No match. Clarissa?
Okay, let's try number 4, please.
Wild card, the last one on the board.
How about those diamond watches under number 18?
How about those watches under number 18? The other watches are under number 8. Now, let's see what they reveal. Whoa, there's the bell.
Oh, shoot.
You think she knows it?
Yes.
You're gonna find out in a moment. She can only ring in after I call the first number, and I'll call 5. Diane's in.
One of a kind.
Is it? For a tie in the match. One of a kind. Yes, and Diane Oster is one of a kind. There you go, Jen. Clarissa knew.
I knew.
Okay, this is the one. The arrows are pointing to the off light bulb. The arrows on this are pointing to the hay, one of hay. The K plus the I and the D, ND, one of a kind.
Yeah, but you didn't see the arrows pointing at the off.
No.
The on was visible. You figured it out after you worked out the bottom line. That's what a champion does. And you've tied the match and you've won this prize. Gene, tell us about it.
Golf clubs. Pinseeker's set of custom-made golf clubs and deluxe staff bag, including stainless steel woods with matching radius sole irons furnished by Pinseeker. A prize totaling $1,000.
Well, we add that to your previous winnings, but more important, light goes on. It's all tied up. Tiebreaker game. Good luck, ladies. Here comes our third and deciding rebus. All right, Diane's in first.
All my children.
Whoa. Is it all my children? She's good, Clarissa. But you got some prizes. Come on, break this down. I'm glad I'm not playing against you in any of these games.
This isn't all. The M plus the I is my, and then the CH plus the hill plus the DR plus the hen, children. All my children.
A great solution. Good anticipation. It was just a little bit of the bottom line showing, and you came through with the correct solution. And Clarissa, we're going to say goodbye to you, but
okay. You've
got a holiday in Portugal to enjoy and some other prizes over $5,500. Congratulations.
Bye-bye.
Good luck,
Diane.
Well, Diane, this is going to be your fifth time in the winner's circle, so you've got to win now because it's goodbye to you, win or lose. I think you can do it. We'll find out right after this. Diana wants you to go home with over $50,000, so win a car. Here are the 15 numbers, and here's the clock. 65 seconds, plenty of time. You can write a novel. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No.
7, 8.
No.
10, 11.
No.
13, 5.
No.
14, 4.
No.
3, 7.
Right.
6, 14.
No.
13, 9.
No.
10, 12.
No.
8, 15.
Yes.
1, 4.
No.
9, 4.
Right. Come on now.
5, 12.
Yes.
10, 11.
No.
6, 11.
Right.
13, 10.
No.
14. 2.
No.
13. 2.
Right.
1. 14.
Yeah. Big win for Diane. Gene Deller wins car.
Diane, you've just won this Nissan Sentra 2-door. Features a 1.8-liter 4-cylinder engine, 4-speed manual transmission, and rack and pinion steering furnished by Nissan. A prize worth over $7,200.
So you're going to leave us with $48,611, Diane. Congratulations. We may get a chance to talk in a little bit. Right now, break time for us after we hear from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive Major's 29-inch ceramic table lamp with raised band design, shown in a soft pale yellow finish to complement and accent any room setting, furnished by Major. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
$48,611. Congratulations. Gotta go. See y'all tomorrow. Two new players.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.